DJ Chuck T. We are here at Bolero in Charlotte, North Carolina for Starlink's meet and greet. She over here meeting and greeting, shaking hands, kissing babies, and all that other good stuff. Anyway, shout out to Mary Mack. She's behind the camera. You'll see all of the footage here shortly. All right, she's gonna chop it up, splice it up, put it all back together. Chuck T. signing off.
Man, the Prince Don Don, man. Any and everywhere, we gonna be there.
You good at this?
Oh, I'm about to kick all the y'all. I don't even dig it.
When the last time you bowled, though?
Don't look at my toes.
All right, look, the camera up here on your face. So when the last time you bowled, though?
The last time I bowled, like a year or two ago.
But you still about to kill them now.
I'm about to fuck these niggas up. Yo, listen, I love y'all, North Carolina. But the way New York about to be out today.
You said it ain't about to be no hospitality today. Not on that bowling lane.
Ain't next sweet charm in the womb.
You about to hit him with the
I'm about to hit you with the
You better
But hip-hop, what do you think the state of hip-hop is right now?
Hip-hop is in a good place when you got people like you coming
up. You know what? I like that. So, what's charted number one hip-hop-wise this year?
The only thing that charted number one hip-hop-wise was Doja Cat, and that was just this past week.
And that shows you.
It shows you what it shows me is that number one, there's no more real good talent out here that want to work. When you think about music.
No, there was a woman. That charted number one hip hop.
We're talking about rap as broken down. Women have been running the rap game last 3 years strong, if not longer. You know, people never want to give.
We need to give it credit when it's due.
I agree. In my opinion, people haven't gave. When you want to break down women and male, people haven't been giving women credit since Foxy Brown. You know what I mean? Because there's been so many great female MCs. How many times do we discredit Eve? How many times do we discredit all those other talents that have came out throughout that time?
We're going to make it impossible for them to discredit.
They're going to have to give us credit. I think you ladies already have.
And shout out to all the female MCs in here today.
I think female MCs have already shown.
Where that girl at? She said she rap. Where that girl at? That white girl.
Nobody. You gotta be alright with being different. You gotta do what you gotta do. No matter what, niggas is gonna not support you. They're not gonna fuck with it. But you rap, and you gonna be surprised when that shit drops. Like Doja Cat, she niggas talk mad shit about her. But you see, she also understands the side that you're doing right now, the marketing side of the game.
Right.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? A lot of people, especially a lot of men, are scared right now to even travel because they don't know how to be personal. How many times do you meet artists and be like, man, I don't even fuck with you? But when you got a good attitude, you always show who you are, and you unapologetically you, that's why women are running the rap game more than men right now.
Right.
I got a question. So the way So the way that rap is going right now is totally different than your style. You like DMX like that. How do you feel that your style of rap is going to change the game right now?
Because you see what this is, you wrote there, and you like, it's my style of rap, man, is just aggressive rap.
Because people aren't giving aggressive rap right now.
No. Turn that song. Yeah, that's good.
You good.
No sad stuff.
Said only aggressive.
Only aggressive?
Got the bowling shoes on?
We got a bowling
shoes on. She got her shoes on. She ready? You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready?
Let's go.
Yes, that's right. Hold on. We out of here, look. About to get on the boat and see what's up with it.
What is the intro?
Come on, Chewy, let's see what you got. Oh, and I got that on camera. Now you got two. Let's see if you can get them two down. I mean, we don't know who you are these days, so you might want to tell us.
Producer pushing units, so if you got them plaques, you know where to come. Ready, Mac Mahanti. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. And I got that on camera. And I got it on camera. What the foot do?
That's to keep you stable.
Oh, to keep you stable. Okay, okay. We learning something over here. Whew. The way I've been holding this pee. I hope it ain't down these steps. I ain't never been in this bowling alley that says employees only. We gonna find a restroom because your girl. That says employees only. Employees only. We're in the employees only. It's the bathroom. Found it.
Check them out. Check them out. Check them out. Check them out. Yeah.
I don't think you stopped dancing since you've been in here.
Wow.
Down. Okay, so does four go down? Three? I don't know. Let's see if it works for me. I don't know what I got going on. It's not moving. We're at one. Okay. The struggle is real. So I finally got the elevator to work, but I have a new friend to be lost with. So, you know, a little more exercise. I was in the gym for 4 hours yesterday, but, you know, that clearly wasn't enough. We need more walking time. So, you know, we'll see how it goes. Just down. This is downhill. Let's move to, oh, they're not coming. I was going to say, I think the car's coming. I hate getting lost, even if it's on, you know, by foot. Is that, I was about to say, I thought you said you found your car.
No, yeah,
mine's
right here.
Oh, well, look. Good. I don't even know where my car is. Had to lock myself in here before I started talking to y'all. You know, safety first. But I found my car. Yay. All right. Thank you guys for watching. We will see you guys later. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Like, share, and subscribe for more videos. I don't be on here talking that much, but that's going to change.